This is BBC One. Now, a party election broadcast by the Natural Law Party.
The Natural Law Party is pleased to bring you the opportunity to vote for a proper government, a government that can prevent problems. A government that cannot prevent problems is not a proper government and is itself a problem. We will use thoroughly tested programs to resolve problems and create a happy, prosperous, crime-free nation. If you are tired of conflict and failure in politics and government, the Natural Law Party is for you. The best government is nature's government. Nature's intelligence silently governs the whole universe without a problem and with perfect order. The galaxies, the solar system, everything on Earth, and certainly our own lives are all governed by natural law. So far, this element was neglected in government. Now the Natural Law Party is bringing the intelligence of nature into the field of government. The first step for successful government is to bring the life of the nation in tune with natural law by creating integration and harmony in the collective consciousness of the nation. If society is disintegrated, stressed, and crime-ridden, then government is doomed to failure, and we shall all continue to be shrouded with problems. We will create integrated national consciousness through a scientifically tested program, a group of experts practicing transcendental meditation and yogic flying. This program creates bubbling bliss for the individual, maximum coherence in brain functioning, and enlivens positivity in the whole environment. 43 scientific studies have shown conclusively that such a group will bring down crime and stress in the nation and enhance success and integration in all fields of life. In one case, a group of 200 experts in yogic flying in the Merseyside area brought down the crime rate by 60% relative to the other large cities in Britain, as well as improving the quality of life. By establishing a group of 7,000 experts in yogic flying, the Natural Law Party will create the ground for success in every area of government. In every area of administration, the Natural Law Party will introduce reliable, systematic, and scientifically verified programs. These are all described in detail in our manifesto. In healthcare, we shall focus on prevention and natural healthcare. Scientific research shows that this approach will improve the health and well-being of everyone, reducing the need for healthcare by up to 50%, avoiding the many negative side effects and hazards of modern medicine, and saving up to £20 billion per year on the health budget. This policy alone will transform national life. In education, we shall introduce programs to develop consciousness. By unfolding the inner genius of every young person, education will be fulfilling, and everyone can gain success in their career and their daily lives. The Natural Law Party's programs will also create a flourishing economy and bring down unemployment. We will reduce taxes by making government more streamlined and by introducing programs to make each area of national life more successful and free from problems. The Natural Law Party will focus on policies that respect natural law. Our environment, energy, and transport policies emphasize reducing and eliminating pollution and using renewable and clean sources of energy. Our agriculture policy focuses on natural, sustainable farming so that we no longer deplete the soil and poison the land, our water supplies, and indeed ourselves. We shall undo the imbalances created by the Common Agricultural Policy. We shall place a complete ban on the introduction of genetically modified foods because of the great dangers they pose to health and the environment. We will keep Britain's defence capabilities strong, but we will ban all British arms sales abroad, thereby eliminating the destructive effects of this trade, both in other countries and at home. Our European policy will strengthen the sovereignty of the United Kingdom in a united Europe. This will be ensured by maintaining a strong and integrated national consciousness. Everyone is tired of conflict in politics. We will introduce all-party government, drawing on the knowledge and experience of the best minds from all parties, and we shall invite the nation's greatest experts, who have proved their brilliance and creativity, to lead the departments of government. A vote for the old parties who have continuously failed is a negative vote, a vote for conflict and failure. I urge you to vote for the Natural Law Party, for successful government, for the health and happiness of everyone, and for a Britain that is really great.
That party election broadcast by the Natural Law Party can be seen again with subtitles on BBC Two at 11:30.